Okay, this is the HDR, and let's just turn it on. And this pendulum right here is something that I use for finding the proper frequencies. And notice that it moves left to right. And what I do is I start turning it little by little. Start turning it. And bring this in. So you can see. I turn it and then eventually I'll hit the right point. There, it's right there. Now let me turn the one that's in the bottom. You can feel it. You can feel it. Right there. And that's it, basically. That's, instead of using the rubbing plate, I can use a pendulum to find the proper frequencies. And turn it off now. That's it.